but Vermeil not taking any chances here. Now hoping for overtime.
Listen up. Tight punt. Keep it safe. Safe.
This is a huge play for both teams. No room for mistakes on either side. Watch for the Giants to go for the block.
Come in, baby!
Watch this one!
Yards to go, 4 seconds, one play.
We've been in too many of these.
Yeah. This one's gonna get coached.
4 seconds. 4 seconds is a lifetime. We're a lifetime away here. Save! Rifle 22!
Embarrassing me out here.
Okay.
Jesus Christ. It's all right, John.
That's all right. Don't worry about it. Here we go. That slot right. 38.
Hey, Billy Lee, you ain't got to worry about holding on to the ball, man.
Why is that?
Because you ain't going to get the ball. Your job is to be blocking for Booba. I don't care if your daddy is over there crying.
Shut up, do you?
Our team's been playing with each other for a long time. And,
crazy. Come for Willie Weathers.
What you want with me?
I'm here to find out just how good you are.
Is this a joke?
Let's go.
Leon, throw Willie the ball.
See this line, Willie? You knock me past this line, you'll have my respect.
What if I don't want to?
And everybody will think you're a chicken shit. See what you got, Weathers.
Come on, Weathers. I want to make it clear. Run through me. Run over me.
This just isn't going to work. These are the Los Angeles Rams we're fooling with. It's just, well, all right. I'm still figuring out what I'm going to say to them.
You hit anybody that comes near him.
There were no rules.
I like him.
But when the game they love was going under...
We're broke now. Our season just started.
Time to pack it up and go home.
Dodge Conley had the plan.
It's your intention to legitimize professional football?
To build it back up.
Carter Rutherford leaves Princeton to play for the Duluth Bulldogs.
What? You ever hear of Carter Rutherford, the Bullet?
War hero, football boy?
They've got a completely different style, Carter.
Now, let's analyze what's been working for us. Not a goddamn thing's been working for us. Like, this goddamn suit doesn't work for me. And this stinking tie, and this goddamn shirt, it doesn't work for me. You know how to play winning hard-nosed football? You play football like Ed Gennaro played football. A guy who gave his life for this football team. He was a 140-pound halfback, and he played like a goddamn wild man. No, like a goddamn rampaging...
Quarterback, you kidding me, coach?
You see that man?
That's a bad white glove, man. Get hot.
My brother, Joseph. Is ill. He has leukemia. If I could dedicate this trophy to him.
Marv, what is this? There's some sort of commotion down by the tunnel.
Ted!
And it's Joe Kingman. He's come out.
What a moment for Kingman, his teammates, and certainly Boston's fans.
Coach, your call.
Your team.
All right. Train right, Zoom. 51 past Zebra, all right? Hey, come on. Nobody look at the clock. Look at me. We got plenty of time, and I'm going to tell you why. You know why? Because the Rebels never say no.
You're right. Let's see what you got. Hit me. I'm open.
Hi.
That's why. Now sit down and shut up.
Four. Five.
Come on, Sadowski.
Betty!
I think that's a 10.
Let's go with a 10.
I'm sorry. I broke it in your toy.
Yeah. Nice boot skin, man.
Hey, Crew, why does he get to be the kicker? I was all state, man.
Let's see what you got. That's why, you dumbass.
60 minutes falls out. Let's open up the whole can of kick ass and kill them all. Let the paramedics sort them out.
Yeah.
Raise up Bear Claw Stinger. Ready? Burn.
Bulldogs coming to the line of scrimmage. T-Wolves in their standard 4-3.
Hey, 23? Don't think I don't recognize you, poo butt motherfucker. Hey, pay attention when I'm talking to you, nigga!
What?
You're the guy who shot my mother, aren't you?
Shut up, man. You knew I never knew your mother.
You were trying to steal a fucking car, you cocksucker.
319!
You didn't think I was gonna find you, did you? But I got you now, nigga. I'm gonna bust your gut open and watch you die!
Sunshine, I come down when you're feeling blue.
Well, folks, Mama's wrong again.
No, Colonel Sanders, you're wrong. Mama's right.
You're all wrong.
something wrong with his medulla oblongata.
It's okay to fight back. Coach Klein said I could. Mr. Coach Klein said I could. It's fine.
In her van right now, man. Tears streaming down her face.
She's too stupid to know when to quit.
Well, I hope she stays. Because I figure I only got a few more days before I get my hands on her quit.
You're full of shit, man.
Hey, word is bond, man. Look, she knows I got 10 pounds of dangling fury just waiting for her. Shit, I know she wants it. I can tell by the way she looks at me.
Put your pants on and listen up.
Hey, baby. We were just talking about you.
Don't call me baby.
Hey, güera. Quiero que me chupes.
Mo!
Hey, Ma! You skinny ass bitch! Let's roll!
Come on, man! Let's get in the truck! Let's go!
Come on, Ma! Earn it! Come on! You got it! Come on, you almost there! Here we go!
Mm-hmm. It's ready for hits.
My shoulder's fine.
Yes or no?
My shoulder's fine.
This one?
Yeah.
That one? Take it like that.
My shoulder's fine.
It'll be a lot hotter than that, Nate.
My shoulder's fine.
Talk to me.
Oh, Coach. That was my team.
Okay.
All right, Tony, go back. All right. Oompa Loompa here is your tailback. When you look at him, you think of SJ and how you've never let anyone or anything hurt him. Do you understand me? All right, go back. Got it?
What about Collins and Mr. Tui?
Fine. They can be on the team, too. Are you going to protect the family, Michael?
Yes, ma'am.
Good boy. And go have some fun. Yelling at him doesn't work, Bert. Doesn't trust men. In his experience, they pretend to care about you till they disappear.
Mr. Brown, what's it like at Syracuse for men like us?
It's not that different than a lot of places.
Good morning, sir. Beautiful day, isn't it?
But Swartzwelder, he's one of the best coaches in college ball.
Move, move, move!
What are you smiling at?
Right about now, I bet you're wondering what happened to that nice gentleman that begged you to come here, huh? Hey!
Come on, let's go.
What are you guys studying?
A little bit of everything.
We're on the football team.
In that.
I don't really know too much about football.
Neither does he.
Can't let him treat you like that.
I say nothing.
I do my talking on the field.
Wildcats. I say they call me Tumaine, the ebony lover. I validate the theory when I'm under the cover.
Mr. Spoiler Kings, metal and diamond rings.
Football.
My name's Tarula, I'm a real bad dude, making sounds and noises that are certainly rude. But when we're on the field, my noises are an art, like a, and a, or a plain old bar.
It's the Spoiler Kings, metal and diamond rings.
Football.
I was leader of the team for about a week. My specialty was the quarterback sneak. I was sacked and attacked, my bag was packed. When I got the word in the form of a bird,
it's the Spoiler Kings, better than diamond rings.
Football.
We once were a team that never could mesh it, but now we're something fresher than fresh.
You think we're jamming, and that's a fact. Everybody say Wildcats,
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 Wildcats.
It's the
Molly's little girls and no other sucker made a banner that was a bad mother.
Don't curse.
Not us.
It's the Sporter Kings, better than diamond rings.
Football.
Ha ha ha, my name is Finch, and as you know, I used to sit on the bench. Money, food, and necessities of life, those are the things that keep me nice. But when I don't get them, I go berserk and act just like a 400 pound jerk.
Beat this out as soon as you can, with just kicking it around, my man.
It's the sport of kings, better than diamond rings.
Football.
Wildcat
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 football.